Welcome to 2230. In recent developments, Prime Minister Lawrence Wong has swiftly directed the Elections Department of Singapore, commonly known as the ELD, to revise the registers of electors by the end of July this year. This directive comes just days after his swearing-in ceremony, demonstrating a commitment to ensuring the electoral rolls are current and comprehensive. The revision process will incorporate all eligible Singaporeans who meet specific criteria as of June 1, 2024. According to the ELD, the key criteria for inclusion in the Electoral Division's Electors Registry are as follows. The individual must be a Singapore citizen, must be above the age of 21, must not be disqualified from being an elector under any prevailing law, and must have a Singapore residential address on their NRIC. For those residing overseas, it is essential to have changed their NRIC address to one overseas and to have registered a contact address in Singapore with the Immigration and Checkpoints Authority, or ICA, specifically for voting purposes. The Elections Department has emphasized that this update is crucial to bring the registers up to date, reflecting the most recent changes and ensuring that all eligible voters are accurately recorded. This meticulous process ensures that every qualified Singaporean is granted their rightful opportunity to participate in the nation's democratic process. The revised registers of electors will be open for public inspection starting in June 2024. This transparency is vital for maintaining public trust and allowing citizens to verify their inclusion on the electoral roll. The ELD has announced that details on how Singaporeans can check the revised registers will be provided when the list is available for public inspection. This measure allows individuals to confirm their eligibility and ensure their names are correctly listed, thus preventing any issues on election day. This announcement was disseminated through a press release issued by the ELD on Monday, May 20. The directive from PM Wong underscores the importance of maintaining accurate and up-to-date electoral records, a fundamental aspect of any democratic society. By ensuring that the electoral registers are current, Singapore upholds the integrity of its elections, ensuring that every eligible citizen has the opportunity to cast their vote. For those interested in more information about the registers of electors and the revision process, details can be found through the Elections Department Singapore's official channels. This is a significant step in ensuring the robustness of Singapore's electoral system, reinforcing the importance of civic participation and the role of each citizen in shaping the future of the nation. Thank you for tuning into 2230. We appreciate your support and engagement. Please leave your comments below and let us know your thoughts on this update. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more detailed news coverage and updates. Your participation helps us bring you more comprehensive content. Until next time, stay informed and engaged.
欢迎收看22230频道。近期的一个重大消息是，新加坡总理黄循财迅速指示新加坡选举局，简称ELD， 在今年7月底前修订选民登记册。这指示是在他宣誓就职几天后发布的，展示了他确保选民名册及时更新的承诺。根据选举局的消息，修订过程将包括截至2024年6月1日符合特定条件的所有合资格的新加坡人。加入选区选民登记册的关键标准如下。 个人必须是新加坡公民，年龄在21岁以上，不受现行法律的任何选民资格剥夺，并且在身份证上有新加坡住宅地址。对于居住在海外的人，必须将他们的身份证地址改为海外地址，并且已向移民与关卡局 ICA 登记了一个新加坡的联系地址，以便进行投票。选举局强调， 这次更新对于将选民登记册更新至关重要，以反映最新的变化，确保所有合资格的选民都被准确记录。这一细致的过程确保每个符合条件的新加坡人都能有机会参与国家的民主进程。修订后的选民登记册将于2024年6月开始向公众开放检查，这一透明性对于保持公众信任至关重要， 并允许公民核实他们是否被包含在选民名册中。选举局宣布，当名单可以公开检查时， 将提供有关新加坡人如何检查修订后登记册的详细信息。这一措施允许个人确认其选民资格，并确保其名字正确列出，从而避免选举日出现任何问题。这一消息通过选举局在5月20日星期一发布的新闻稿传达。黄总理的指示强调了保持准确和最新的选民记录的重要性，这是任何民主社会的基本方面。通过确保选民登记册是最新的，新加坡维护了其选举的完整性，确保每个合资格的公民都有机会投票。对于那些对选民登记册和修订过程感兴趣的人，可以通过新加坡选举局的官方渠道找到详细信息。这是确保新加坡选举系统稳健的重要步骤，强化了公民参与的重要性以及每个公民在塑造国家未来中的角色。感谢您收看2230频道，我们感谢您的支持和参与，请在下方留言告诉我们您对这一更新的看法。不要忘记点赞、分享并订阅我们的频道，以获取更多详细的新闻报道和更新。您的参与帮助我们带来更全面的内容。下次见，保持信息灵通和参与。